What's up, guys? This is me, DK, and welcome to another episode of Secret World Legends. As you remember, in the last episode, we basically did a bunch of missions. I think in a carnival. So, in this episode, we're going to try to complete the missions. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. Also, if you just returned back to the channel, welcome back. Glad to see you again. I'm also with people on Discord. Say hello, guys.
Hello.
And also, as you guys can see, I got a new mic. So, I'm now working as a professional. So, of course, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's continue the game. Alrighty. Challenge journal. Whoa, game is slow now. Eesh. Okay. The Atlantic Park is a strange beast casting a long shadow across the savage coast. Its brokered history riddled in mystery. Investigate the park and its rides and find out about the origin and purpose of the place.
Finally. Are you with Grace and Security? I've been trying to get a hold. No. You wouldn't happen to have a helicopter, would you? Of course not. This is private property, but I won't belabor the fact. I'm not particularly attached to it. Who in their right mind would want an abandoned amusement park on a godforsaken island in the Atlantic? Aside from Nathaniel Winter, of course. Yeah, that Nathaniel Winter. Millionaire. Mogul. Also, as it turns out, theme park tycoon. Nathaniel brought me up here during construction. And even then, there were accidents. Workers falling to their deaths. Equipment malfunctioning as soon as it was turned on. Strange whispers at night, according to the crew, coming from the rides themselves. But he was a stubborn son of a bitch, my father. The park opened against all odds, right on schedule. Whole island showed up for the ribbon cutting. But the accidents continued. A roller coaster derailed, killing a family of three. That's a 10-year-old kid was found, dismembered, behind the cotton candy stand. An employee in a chipmunk costume went berserk, stabbing two teenagers in the eye.
What?
By 1980, Nathaniel was forced to shut it all down.
How can a chipmunk kill?
There were investigations.
With a knife.
All over the papers. So we closed up shop. Stayed behind while my mother and I went back to Boston. Never saw the son of a bitch again. I remember Nathaniel telling me once, after the bumper cars crushed one of the engineers, that this was all par for the course. Great deeds require great sacrifice, he said. Next time I saw my father, he was in a casket. He outlived everyone and left me nothing of his fortune. Except, I don't want his money. And I didn't ask for the park, neither. All I want is answers. You can say a lot about Nathaniel Winter, but he never made a bad investment or a rash decision. So why in God's name did he build this park? I've heard them. At night. The rides? They do whisper.
Maybe one tourists. Look at the main entrance.
Can I help you?
Inside. No. Oh boy. Dogs.
Oh,
survive. What? I just died immediately. Oh my goodness. Dogs? Sorry if you hear the dogs barking and howling. They like to do that. Wonder why. Oh shit! It's a new monster I fought. Oh, that's probably why I died. I was in there. The zombie just died. Oh my. That's that wasn't pretty for me, man. I died once and came back and died again. Ooh. Hey, what? Statue's attacking me. Ride the roller coaster, you serious? My hat fell down, so that's probably yes. Oh no. Oh. I haven't rode a roller coaster in years. I do miss it. It's not even going down. Whoa! Hey, you try to scare me. I don't know why. Goodbye, zombie.
Come out wherever you are.
I'm right here! Lovers Lake. Okay. Was I supposed to enjoy that ride or I don't know. Oh, am I supposed to go to the other side? Okay, portal. Great, splash. Another snake. I have the PhD of zombie killing. Barely move. I know it's damaging me. I'm trying to get out. Almost, come on. Almost. How do I get out of this thing? Oh, found it. I just been jumping a wall. Okay, so I can't attack you. What? Okay. Destroy! Oh my god, I'm not even saying foot where the bumper cars are at. Okay. Ooh. This place offends us and efficiency to stagnation. Festivals are transient, marketing the passing of old time for a moment before themselves joining it. Nostalgia can be manipulated, but the time is lost. This is the way of things. Here, a summer of night has been permitted to continue. It serves no purpose other than as a resting anchor to the past. And it feeds on that past and has grown fat and strong. You're to find that the power behind this place and end it. Murder the past, and as it has murdered many. Oh, upgrade. Number of newspaper clippings describe mysterious disappearances related to the Atlantic Island Park. The prime suspects were once employees at the park, but vanished shortly after the police started investigating disappearances.
Hello?
Recommended, level 18. I am level 16. I can't do things. But for some reason it says I can. I'm gonna do the next mission. Marvel of Souls. Through the Atlantic Island Park has been direct for years. Winter notes that its Ferris wheel remains powered, and the same Ferris wheel where you encountered a dark entity. Could it be the source of the park's evil?
Where the hell? The hell is it? I know I left it right. Oh, God, the stench. To my son, Nicholas James Winter, blah, blah, blah. Where is it? I leave my masterpiece, the Atlantic Island Park, to be restored according to my original plans? What fucking plans, Dad?
How did it go? Now, don't tell me. I'm not blind or deaf. I don't believe it's a coincidence those things are drawn to the rides.
The fog came the day we got here. I was supposed to fly in, but the airport was closed. so we drove all the way up from Portland. Less than an hour later, it rolled in like an avalanche. Wahid here decided to stay
in
the car.
I
headed for the highest place I could find. I didn't think of it at the time, what with those animals at my feet. But it's weird that the wheel's still working after all this time. I can't imagine the power's still on. At least not the electrical power. But that's not what this place runs on, is it? He stayed behind, my father, Nathaniel Winter, when everyone else left. And not because he didn't have anything else. He had his empire, his money, my mother. He had me. But this is the only thing he wanted. It kept him alive for over a century. It gave him power. I'm still not convinced he's not here. Somewhere, feeding on the ghosts of lost children like some kind of bogeyman. What the hell are you looking at? This is private property, you know.
Oh my goodness. You forgot for a second I was talking to him. Oh my.
Take care now.
That was so funny. Said, what are you looking at? Oh my goodness. I enjoy this game so much. I'm gonna be in the Ferris wheel. Do you want to travel to the Atlantic Park Shadow? Sure. Oh, wow, white. I haven't played this game in a while, so it's kind of freezing. Wow. In a different portal, different world. So I'm already re-corrected, so I'm fine. Thank you. of me. Actually, I need to get... When that happens, I need to get out as fast as possible. So when he does that blue blast, we need to get out of that area as fast as possible. Hello. Field. Now let's boogie. No more playing around. Okay. How? I need... Okay. Maybe I just beat him up while he's doing that. Thank you. I ain't leaving here until I beat him. Alright, man. Do that battle on the next time. Let's do the newspaper. Local amusement park, not amusement police. But it's still here. There. Yeah, I'm going to end it here, guys. I do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and you enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. Also, if you just returned by the channel, welcome back. Glad to see you again. I am very glad to use my new mic in this video, and glad that you guys were here to watch. We will continue. We'll do the newspaper mission in the next episode, and then try to level up to level 17 to 18 so we can do that battle with the Boogeyman. So, again, I hope you guys enjoyed and all that. Can't wait to play this game. Really love this game. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video. This is DK, and I'm out. Goodbye, everybody.